Good morning, beautiful people. I'm here to share with you the results of the first 7 days with my 30 days to healthy living and beyond. Keep in mind that the last 7 days I have not worked out at all, not even once. I do plan on incorporating some exercising, lots of yoga, and some running with the weeks coming, but last week I didn't do anything, and mostly because I was doing the detox. And the detox is just a drink that you drink every day for 7 days. But they do advise you not to do any exercise just because you need your energy. So I didn't do any exercise, and guess what, guys? I'm losing inches. No, seriously though, I'm losing inches, and it's only been 7 days. This is amazing to me, and I'm excited to share with you. So I wanna let you know, happily, that in the last 7 days of just doing 2 shakes a day and 1 meal at night, I have lost 1 inch off of my waist, 1.5 inches off of my hips, and 1 inch off of my thighs. Now this is 7 days, guys, 7 days, and I'm losing inches. It's awesome. Like, it just proves that you don't have to go to the gym to lose weight. It really all lies in the diet and how you eat. So I don't feel like I'm missing anything. I've been having snacks throughout the day, apples with almond butter, raisins, walnuts, you know, healthy snacks. And then you guys see my meals. I post them on Facebook and Instagram, and I'm not missing anything. I feel great. My skin is clear, I'm sleeping better, and it's only been 7 days. So I'm super duper stoked to see where I'm gonna be at the end of this 30 days. This is not just a challenge for me though, this is a lifestyle change. And I really wanted to challenge myself to eat non-preserved food. So that's what this whole thing was for me. Wholesome meals that I can make for my family that actually taste good, and this is really getting me in the habit of making those every single night and enjoying them because they've been really good meals. So yeah, I'm just so super happy to share this with you. I'm actually losing inches without working out. You don't have to kill yourself in the gym. You can just eat healthy and lose weight. 7 days in. Like, come on, guys. Let's get summertime fun. If you guys have any questions, reach out. Feel free. I know I'm going to meet with some of you guys, and we're going to make some meals together and, you know, start there. So that's going to be fun, and I'm open. So if anybody has any questions or you guys want to hop on this train with me, please reach out because I'm more than happy and willing to help. I hope you guys have a fabulous Monday. Bye.